Hi, I've just received my new portable document scanner. It's a Brother DS-740D, and I'm just about to unbox it and see what's in it. Okay, is it USB cable? Instruction books. Packaging and the scanner. Nice and simple and compact, which is exactly what I wanted. There's the USB port. That's interesting. It's some keying on the end of the cable. It's not a standard USB connector. As you can see, plug that things there, and the other end into the computer, which I'll do next.
On my computer, I visit the website support.brother.com/windows and click on the document scanner icon. The DS-740D is a basic scanner, so scroll to the bottom of the list and click on the DS-740D icon. The read before downloading notes indicate that you must be logged on as admin and also that you should disconnect your scanner if you have already connected it. I've jumped the gun, so I disconnected my scanner. When the download has completed, run the installer. I speeded up this installation a lot. You can now reconnect your scanner. I speeded up the download and installation again. When I saw this, I initially thought that these were free applications bundled with the scanner software. I downloaded and installed PowerPDF, and then I saw this message about a trial and purchase. I didn't even try it. I immediately uninstalled it. I have no idea how much it is, but I have all the PDF functionality that I require from the free version of PDF Exchange Editor. You can register your scanner on the Brother website after you have set up an account. I've done this, but I haven't included it in the video. The user guides icon jumps to a useful web page with some useful documentation for your scanner. The most important link in this window is the Iprint and Scan icon. This app will check and see what Brother devices are connected to your PC. Brother obviously hope you own multiple of their devices, but in my case, I only own the DS-740D scanner. Click on its icon and OK, and this will select the scanner. Click the scan icon and you can do your first scan. You can change document size, the color settings, and the resolution. If you click on the All Settings button, you open a window with all the global settings. The scanning settings will allow the scanned document to be corrected or enhanced by the software. The feed control settings allow you to merge multiple documents into a single PDF. However, I could not get this to work with the DS-740D. I think this is only for more advanced scanners in the Brother range. I actually don't use this Brother software because there is a donationware PDF scanner called NAPS2. This stands for Not Another PDF Scanner 2. That provides significantly more functionality than the supplied Brother scanner software. I'm going to do a video on NAPS2 and will place a link at the top of this video when the video has been published on YouTube. However, let's have a look at the functionality that this Brother scanner software gives you. Insert a sheet in the scanner. You will feel the scanner gently grab the sheet when the paper has been loaded into the scanner correctly. Then click Scan. The scanner is capable of scanning both sides of the paper at the same time. The scanned images of both sides of the sheet of paper are shown. I want to save the scanned document to my PC. I think that most of the time you will want to save the scans as PDFs, occasionally as JPEG images, but I'll be showing saving as a PDF. If it is a document that you are scanning, then it is extremely useful to be able to search for text within a PDF document. So I would always click on Searchable PDF. After you have set up the folder where you want to save the PDF, click on Save. I have now opened the scanned document in my PDF reader. Obviously, the scanned PDF looks identical to the original document, but if you hit Ctrl F to open the Find window, you can search for text. So if I type May, the various occurrences of the word May are highlighted. One thing to note though, if you type a partial word like ELEC, then it will not find the word electricity. I've now typed electricity in the Find window, and as you can see, the word electricity has been highlighted in several places in the document. I hope you found this review of the Brother Scanner DS-740D useful. Thank you.